on the way to the arcade today. How cute! Oh my goodness, how cute are they? Guys, what an awesome animal. How cute are they, guys?
Thank you.
Hello, Angel Crew. So we're at the
Toy Story 4 claw machine.
Now, claw machines in Australia right now aren't so great. They're extremely hard to win from right now. Okay, so we're going for that Woody because it seems to be, we need the lightest one for the best chance. Now, it probably won't even grab onto it. Probably won't even. Got it. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got that. Oh my gosh. Get that another Woody. Quick, another Woody. But guys, that's super lucky. We got the Woody. Okay, got the Woody on the first try, guys. We're at this claw machine. We're gonna try and get this. I've forgotten what its name is, guys. Please comment. Please comment what this Pokemon's name is. What? Okay. It seems strong, but just if I can move it so that it's. Oh my gosh. It seems strong, but it just drops it straight away. That's what claw machines. Whoa, that's only got like 2 seconds left. Oh my gosh, guys! Oh my gosh, guys! We're gonna get it! Or we're gonna stuff it up. Okay. Oh my gosh, no way. I can't believe that is like, that's the worst luck. I should have dropped it in the prize chute. That is the worst luck that could have ever happened. Okay, we moved to this other side because that was just the worst luck ever. And I don't have any more coins left. I've only got like a dollar left, so I don't know, let's just see how we go. I should have had that Pokemon, really. I should have just dropped it in the prize chute and just at least just seen what it did, but that's okay. Well, I didn't know that it spun like that. Okay. That's okay. Please like, share, and subscribe.